really special song that we learned in Bible school. And when we learned this song, some of these grown-ups were in the were this age. So we just wanted Miss Ginger to be able to look up here and see some of the children now have children. So this song, when we learned this song, I thought of Miss Ginger immediately because she is this kind of friend. So stop crying and listen to the words, Miss Ginger.
Just in